everyone, I'm meteorologist Aaron Minkowski with your forecast for this Tuesday. You're going to find temperatures in the low 30s this morning with mostly cloudy skies. Some scattered snow showers at times today, not much in the way of accumulation. Temperatures holding in the low 30s with winds out of the west at around 5 to 15 miles per hour.
Okay, Aaron, thanks very much. Good morning to you, taking you through the 716 in 2 minutes. I'm Ed Drantz.
And I'm Katie Morse. Bar Louie served its last customers at the Galleria over the weekend. The restaurant chain filed for Chapter 11, closing more than 36 locations nationwide. Facebook post tells customers they go to a location in Greece outside Rochester.
Happening today, we'll learn if Fredonia is set to become the center star of a reality TV show. Western New Yorkers voted online to bring the small business revolution to the village of Fredonia. The show would invest thousands of dollars into small businesses there. The Fredonia Opera House will be packed tonight for a live stream of the winning announcement at 8.
And you could get half off the adoption of a new pet to help the SPCA serving Erie County. The organization needs 18 more adoptions from off-site locations to win $15,000 from PetSmart Charities. Adoption fees for cats and other small animals at PetSmart locations, certain ones across Western New York, are going to be cut in half through Friday. That's your 716 in 2 minutes.
Thanks for being with us on this Tuesday. The next update is available for you today at noon and always on WKBW.com. Have a great day.